एक्चुली आज आम्ही 100 बेनिफिशरीज वैक्सिनेट करतले आणि सगळे जे लिस्ट रेडी झालेले असा आणि ऑलरेडी आतापर्यंत जवळपास 30 बेनिफिशरीन वैक्सिनेशन घेतले असा आणि आजचे जे सेशन असा ते SDH चिकालीमचं स्टाफ आणि अर्बन हेल्थ सेंटर वास्को इन्क्लुडिंग अंगणवाडी वर्कर्स तांचे वैक्सिनेशन आज जावपाचे असा.
टुडे वी आर स्टार्टिंग अ सेकंड सेक्शन ऑफ वैक्सिनेशन इन अवर प्रिमिसेस SDH चिकालीम. Today's vaccination is going to be the rest of the beneficiaries of our hospital and the Urban Health Center Vasco, which including their Anganwadi workers and their staff. So total of 100 beneficiaries today also is to be vaccinated. So last time we had a good round of successful vaccination. We had around 70 people, their beneficiaries are vaccinated. Yes, reactions, few of them got minor reactions like fever, body ache, okay, slight headache. But it is all self-limiting. After 2 days, these problems were there, and next by third day, everyone was okay. All are fine. Okay, there was no serious effects. There was no side effects of this vaccine. So in fact, the vaccine has actually proven to be quite beneficial and to be useful. And I still urge not to give any misinformation about the vaccine that it is dangerous or it is causing problems in people. This is absolutely false. The vaccine is going to be one of the best drive which is going to happen in our country, and I strongly believe, and I urge everyone to don't hesitate to take the vaccine. Please go ahead and take the vaccine and take the benefit of the vaccine.